Little over 8 minutes into the second. David Booth tracks down a puck deep in the Columbus zone, tried to bring it in front. He collided with a coin. He was sent flying.